Hey guys, this is Mr. KaPao, and I'm back at it again. And once again, it's October, so we're gonna get a little bit spoopy here. Tonight, we're gonna be playing the first BioShock game, and yeah, this franchise is very near and dear to me. It's one of my favorite franchises. It's also been a really long time since I last played this game. So yeah, I don't remember every single thing, so it's gonna be a little exciting. Oh, and also, this is gonna be the first time I really played through this remastered version, so let's get to it. Easy, you're new to shooters. Medium, you've played other shooters. Hard, you played a lot of shooters. Survivor, every bullet counts. You know what? Since it's been a while since I played, I am going with medium. Yeah. So excited. Can't wait to get back to Rapture. Drill be drill shirt on. So yeah. 1960, mid-Atlantic.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Thank you. I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Screw the man.
Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Like that, sister! seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
I remember I was pretty good with the wrench, actually. Let's see, I think the two weapons I pretty much just used to get through the game when I first played it was the wrench and the shotgun, really.
I'm really cross when you're alone. I just want some company.
You want some of this?
Just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish I'm worth telling it would not be dead. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating.
From his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma derail kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Was more like a sure.
Things were supposed to work out for me down here! Ryan! When... Leave me alone!
Where you going? Ah, Charlie!
want to talk!
Said I am really rusty in this game.
This isn't right!
Trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Here, cop, what are you doing? Scrape, you shitter! Don't make it double!
Spot a splicer in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt. way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
That's what's been.
Ah! surgeon before I met them. How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Monster! Well, remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that, the bandits win. Take your family to Fort Prada and Arcadia. Go out and shop. It's the Rapture way of life.
I think I'm going to end this video over here. I'm gonna try to make, actually I think I'm gonna, this is gonna be like a complete playthrough, because, well, I love BioShock so much, and I wanna get good again at this game, so, yeah. You can follow me on my Facebook page, which is MrKaPao. My Instagram, which is MrKaPao. My Twitter, which is, MP Calamity, and so, yeah. Oh, and as always, my YouTube channel, which is also MrKaPao, all one word. And yeah. Keep your eye, I guess the best way to kind of see what I'm up to and when I'll be playing these games will be on my Facebook page. So, yeah. Oh, and, if you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to hit that subscribe button, because I can use all the love and support I can get. So I will catch you guys.